Not the best blade around, but still cool.